place called Burns in Calgary. And I opened with this song, and after the set, the bartender told me that my set was really great except for this first song, which was really shitty. So I'm gonna play this really shitty song for you guys.
It sucked!
Coming from home or what?
Yeah, that's cool.
Just got off work and all that. Got out of bed.
I don't know.
Well,
making conversation, asking about your day.
Okay.
Where else would I come from?
Oh, fuck. Like, I was a little bit offended.
Sorry, I don't follow your Twitter, I guess. I don't know your every move. Sorry.
No. Went to work and I came home. And then I fell asleep.
Okay.
I woke up really cold.
You look really refreshed though. You seem really alert.
And then I drank Lucky Lager by myself, which is one of my favorite things to do. And then I came here with Lacey.
I like how you guys call it Lucky Lager. I'm like, Lucky? What kind of Lucky?
It could have been Lucky Extra Strong. That's just terrible.
You mean Lucky the cat? Like Lucky?
I drank with Lucky. You know.
Did you have a leprechaun named Lucky and you had like Lucky juice?
When I used to mention that, I do. He looks at my office.
Yeah, awesome.
When I'm mad.
Where I torture him daily,
yeah.
Right?
Well, he's like a phoenix. When I'm mad, I just turn the oven on and then he arises from the ashes and comes back.
Where's the pot of gold, Lucky? He's like, I'll have a telly, Governor.
And I heard him, but he comes back the next day.
Yeah, no, he's a mythical creature,
right?
Right? Not like Ryan Jenner. Not mythical at all.
We can try to prove
it. It would be a lot more effective. No payoff.
No, and probably a payoff of that prison.
There'd be a lot of satisfaction, though.
I guess so. I guess you could call it that.
Rusty!